Good morning. We'll prepare for a soggy weekend. High temperatures today will only be in the 60s and a lot of rainfall around. Heavy rain increasing by tonight. Mild this morning, 61 for Natchez, 59 for Vicksburg, 55 for Raymond, and 55 degrees in Jackson. The cloud cover has really kept temperatures up. We are in the lower 50s with the exception of Oxford and Tupelo. They are in the upper 40s this morning. 64 the warm spot down at Gulfport this morning. So a soggy weekend on tap. A lot of cloud cover, waves of rain coming through. A flash flood watch goes into effect at noon today and lasts all day Sunday. Another round of rainfall comes through late on Sunday before things do clear out for the beginning of the work week. Here's a look at that one wave of rain that came through southeast Mississippi. More scattered showers developing back across our south and west, and that will move across the area today, thanks in part to a slow-moving cold front and also a disturbance coming out of the Arizona-New Mexico area. That will help to kick off the first round of rainfall this afternoon into tonight. And then a second round of rain will come through with the actual cold front late Sunday into early Monday. So here's future cast throughout the day. You can see late this evening is when this first batch of heavy rainfall will come through the area. It's going to stick with us all night long, even into the early morning hours of Sunday. We have a brief lull in the action before more rain arrives late on Sunday afternoon, and you can see that wave of rain last all day, and then we eventually clear out for Monday. There could be some leftover clouds, but I do think it will be dry for the start of the work week. Rainfall amounts anywhere from 2 to 4 inches in areas south and east of Jackson. And could see higher rainfall amounts closer to that area of low pressure that will be coming across the area as we head through the weekend. The rain leaves for Monday, but more rain returns just in time for New Year's Day on Thursday. High temperatures much colder, only in the upper 40s. So stay dry for the weekend.